Hawks and happy Friday. I hope you're all decked out in your hawk spirit wear today as we wrap up our exciting virtual spirit week. Please make sure that you send those pictures to Mrs. Tipton or Mrs. Zimbo. I think that their email addresses are on your classroom, your Google Classrooms, so that they can share all of our hawks at home celebrating being a Country Meadow Hawk. Couple reminders for today. First, I just want to remind you that today is the last day to order yearbooks online. So visit your Google Classroom. Information is on there. It's also available on the website and on our weekly update from this week. So there are a couple places. If any parents have problems getting to that information, they can always reach out to me on my email. Also, just want to talk briefly about quality of work during virtual learning. I have been having conversations with teachers and they have been so impressed with what you boys and girls are doing and turning in. Really taking some extra effort, working very hard, and we appreciate all of your hard work with that. So next week, we're going to take some time and we're going to recognize some special hawks that are showing us some amazing, extraordinary effort. So watch for that on Monday. Boys and girls, it's super snowy out today, and I thought it looked more like January 17th than April 17th. So I hope that you take some time today once your virtual learning is complete and enjoy the snow. And fingers crossed, it is the very last snow that we see for a long time. Have a super weekend, Hawks. I miss you, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.